I designed this quilt for AccuQuilt. It is a free pattern on the AccuQuilt site, and it uses the AccuQuilt Carpenter's Wheel die. The quilt is called the Shade Quilt, and it has this fun 3D effect with, of course, lots and lots of negative space that I had to fill with some really, really fun free motion quilting. This is the AccuQuilt Shade Quilt.